Hey everybody, this is Joe's Premium Firewood, coming to you live on Thursday, March 7th, 2024. I'm out here in my neighbor's woods. We got all these hung up black locust trees. Some of them are going to be more difficult than others. I think what I'm going to start on, hey Larry Cluck, we're going to start on this one right here, but I think I got to get these two off of there. Larry Cluck's in Minnesota. I think that's where Paul Bunyan lives. But, you know, I'm sure the haters are going to say, oh, you hung them up. You tried dropping them and you hung them up. You did it. Does this look like something that was hung up by a chainsaw? What do you think, Colleen? Did I hang that up or did that happen naturally? See, the thing is with the black locust, they grow fast and tall, but they have a very small, morning Jeremy, they have very small root bases, and any storm can cause them to fall over. Now those are gonna be a little more difficult to hang up, I mean to get down, because they're more steep, and they got more of a top. This one looks like it probably fell down and maybe took out the power line, but I can see the end of it's been cut off. Somebody cut those off years ago. Looks like there's one of the pieces right there. So let me get this set up. I brought the 500i with me, and I want to get these off here first. Get this off of here, and then I'm gonna come under here and get it off the stump and start cutting it down till I get to the crotch and cut it in half, and then maybe I can get all the way to the ground. I'm sure this is enough. This is enough, you know, it's kind of scary walking under this. But I'm gonna get this cherry and this mulberry. Probably just gonna cut this up into, hey, there's Brad. I'm gonna cut that up into boiler wood just to get it out of my way. I don't feel like really messing with it. So I'm just gonna cut it to boiler wood and throw it into a pile. But yeah, this is kind of tricky cutting. Be nice if I had Chaz from Branford Tree Service here to help me, but we'll figure it out on my own. I think this saw can handle it. This also should be on Facebook. Bill Moon's gonna be doing that. He should be restreaming it. I was out here yesterday. I didn't feel like messing around with the camera. I just wanted to work. So I cut some boiler wood up here because I had to get elm trees out of the way. And I got a few leftover locusts over here. So let me fire up the saw. I just put a chain that I sharpened on that. I brought the 400 or the 460 with me also as a backup saw, and I put a brand new chain on that. One thing about locusts, it dulls your chain really fast. So it's gonna be a little sketchy getting this first one off, because I gotta reach above my head and cut it. Let's get the saw warming up. The chain got real loose yesterday. I wonder if anybody using the 500i like Brad, if he's had any issues with that, with the chain coming loose too often. All right, let me get you on here. There's Aries Acres. Get you on the tripod, get you nice and tight and secure. I'll fire up the saw, and then I'll take care of that cherry. We'll get it turned into boiler wood. I'm gonna throw my helmet on for this. I did. Well, I guess not. I meant to grab my helmet, but I was in a rush to get, trying to get it started when I told Bill Moon I was gonna start it. Forgot my helmet, which I don't, not too happy about, because I gotta cut those, but I'll try to make sure they're not above my head. But yeah, I tried to rush out here, because I do these live streams usually on my own, but now Zuck won't let me. So I gotta have Bill restream them. I just usually come out here. do it on Facebook, then transfer it to YouTube. Well, I do have my headphones for hearing protection. No helmet. Oh well, we're just gonna have to take our chances, won't we? I know the safety police, they want to write me a violation. They want to write me a ticket. They're just gonna have to fuck it up. I'm just gonna get this done. You ever seen Mike wear a helmet? He's never been hurt. But honestly, I did mean to bring it today, but just remember it. And I brought this. If you watch the Red Rose, I brought the treasure with me, so the chains get loose, but it seems like it happens a lot of this 500i. I can tighten it up. Since I don't have my helmet, I think I'm going to come right here. I need to get the swim one down. I might cut Can you hear me all right over there? All right, wish me luck.
Oh, don't know which way it's gonna roll when it goes down. I think it's pretty secure up there.
You know, I just gotta reverse engineer it. You see how it's up there. You know, I got that off there. You know, I could just bring the quad right up, hook up, take it out. So that's, we'll go on the other side, get those two little trees off, and then we'll start cutting the big one. Two little tops of black locust. At 25 watching, which I can't see how many lights, but it's either 9 or 19.
Yeah.
I think it's good firewood. Don't care what the haters think. Oh, Mike's watching. Hope he's not playing games, actually. 37 watching now. Getting it down, getting it cut up. Got lots more ginger to play. Thank you. Get a couple inches of rain the next 2 days. I gotta get out here and get this done while I can. Gotta make sure the 41 watching enjoy the show. It's a good show today. The Go Show. Move back a little bit farther. All right, that looks good. 39 watches.
You keep a lot, I don't like this too.
Oh.
back here.
There's more dangerous ones here, folks. Look at those two. You got that. You got this one right here. You can see some back in there. But the two behind me are gonna be the hardest. Those, you know, then you got some on the ground that are nice to do. All right, let me do some bucking. Billy Ray bucking. Bucking like Billy Ray. We're pretty close to a full truckload now. Good morning, Brenna. Yeah, this is good stuff. Yeah, I cut it myself. Guess what? I don't have to pay myself. Well, pay by the hour. I think I'm going to take a quick union break, though. Let me take a union break.
I need to get the trailer up in there.
That tree right there is in my way. So when I get to it, it's coming down. Coming down, Carl Lewis and Dale, Michigan Chainsaw. I'm using a 500i. I got my 400 or 460 is over there. It just runs out of gas. matter what I cut is junk. Thirty-three watching.
Come out here. I don't know, maybe 7 or 8 inches. Tough to say.
Sometimes I did this yesterday. I didn't feel like stopping and moving the camera all the time. I just wanted to work. Is there anything wrong with that? That's why I didn't live stream yesterday.
Thank you.
ain't going nowhere. No need to flare up the four. I'll save the 460 for when I'm trying to get those down. So, we'll show you what we got. Now I gotta load all this up. Take it back to the house. You guys don't need to see that. So I was out of gas. I'm out of gas. I need a union brake bad. But we'll show you. Show you the carnage. And for you haters who think I'm the one that hung it up, I'll show you what the stump looks like. Oh. Yeah, there's easily a quad trailer load, and I got more over there. Out of gas. Out of gas, Paul Wagner. Oh. Can you hear me now? Has there been any sound the whole time? Yeah, I see the lights off on this. How's it doing now? Can you hear me now? Well, I sure hope there was sound in it. Here's where the stump looks like. That's where it was hung up. So I wish somebody would have said something earlier. Hear me now, and now you can hear me. Now the video's over. I wonder how long it was out. Yeah. So this is all the locusts I cut up, but there was 40 some watching. I don't know how many are watching on Facebook. So that sucks. I'm gonna plug this. I mean, this is on. Now I got the microphone on. I had sound the whole time. Okay. I got it back on. Thank you. Thanks for letting me know that, guys. But I put microphone is working now. The light's on, but maybe it just went off. So Paul could have been right. But here's what we got. What do you think? You know, I need to cut more off of those to try to flip them. There was sound. Thanks, Lindy. Thanks for letting me know. Thanks, bud. So I got to load all this up. I'm going to back the quad up in there. I got to get rid of this maple. I had to take it down, get out of the way, and then I'm making a little pile of limbs for Mom. So there's a 500i out of gas. Still cutting okay, but, you know, this stuff is rock solid. And it's, you know, hard as a rock. But it'll make a quad trailer load. I might even have some extra, but I got more back here hung out, more Jenga to play back here, which I think I'll do on Sunday. These two are going to be the hardest, most dangerous ones. Hopefully I remember my helmet that time, but you can see there's more back here hung up, and we're going to go all the way, try to get as much as we can before he sells the property, because this is good stuff. So. All right, folks, I'm gonna wrap things up. I wanna thank everybody for stopping by. Thanks for all the thumbs up, and it's gonna be raining the next 2 days. I gotta do a delivery tomorrow, so I gotta go load up some cherry. So thanks, everybody. We'll catch you guys on the next one.